bunch of money. Oh, I think
you guys, were you like unloading around like 8:30?
I guess we should do
it. We can remember seeing.
No.
I know. I would generally just try to feed the rope through, or you can go the hand over hand. You don't want to get your top hand right next to your device because it can get pinched.
So right here?
Yeah, looks good.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get pictures.
You alright, Yoda?
Yeah.
Look good, man.
Yeah, that's not real life, though.
You know,
the job.
The guy's got to get up in the morning.
Yeah.
The customers have to get up in the morning.
Hangover the next day for the guy.
It's hard to take the tiger tongue over people down the river now. Especially when you're tired.
Yeah, right.
I ain't gonna lie.
It sucks all around.
Yeah, it takes kind of a couple splashes in the face, and then you're like, all right, I'm gonna wait around.
Right. All right, so we're sitting in.
Watch your foot, though.
Yeah.
Josh, on this game, do you have to get exactly 21?
No.
We're not playing that.
Cause so I get your gold watch
you
now.
You care what you have.
And then to the farthest outside, you're going to see some solid black straps. Those are going
to... Jamie.
Don't
fail ground school, okay?
Okay.
Jamie,
I'll try. Jamie.
Who is ready for the fantastic time?
Ho!
There's a tree there.
Stump there.
Nick.
Nick.
Looks like David's next.
Hey, I made it that time.
Yeah, we better make
it. Say goodbye, Jim.
All right, Nick. You failed to use that brake coming into this one.
Bye, Nick.
All right, David, you're up.
Come on, David.
Yeah, it definitely makes it more comfortable when you got a little farther down. It makes like a chair.
Yeah.
All right, Jeff.
Say goodbye, Joffrey.
Just don't jump. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. The main trick to coming off the platform is right. All right. Let's... All right, Zach, you're next. Step on over here, man.
Oh, really?
Oh, really? I'm
gonna take,
You can't.
I'm gonna do that one.
It's too deep.
Yeah.
Hey Cody, you know what kind of bird that is?
A red one?
Is that a Baltimore Oriole?
First one I've seen.
It's going to be hard to coordinate everybody's vacations and,
yeah,
and all that sort of thing. So what do you guys do in Indiana as far as
mostly camping?
Camping.
Oh. Yeah, there it goes again.
Is it small or big?
He got a video of this.
Yeah?
It's fairly small, but a big one.
Yeah, because those things are bright. I'll get up.
Everybody's tired.
I felt water. I felt water.